The thyroid is composed of echonormal and hypoechoic areas. The formers correspond to those parts of the lobe which are not affected by the thyroiditis. The pattern is close to the honeycombing subtype of lymphocytic thyroiditis. There is a lesion in the ventromedial part of the left lobe. It is doubtful whether this is a true nodule or the largest intact part of the thyroid. The ill-defined borders favor the latter opportunity.